And Smith up and throwing, and the pass is knocked away by Dante Marsh. He stepped in front of S.J. Green.
I don't think the young quarterback's looking at the defense on this play. He just makes up his mind, and this could have gone the other way. Dante Marsh was just waiting for it out there. He's got people open, but he tries to force this one in. He just watch his eyes. He'll go to his left right away. Pre-snap read supposedly took him there, but he tries to force this one in there. Dante Marsh